Our government is not protecting us because they're not regulating these pipelines. They're not regulating the fracking that's going on. The Big Bend region is under attack by multiple oil and gas industry efforts, and this pipeline just helps perpetuate the fracking.